Hello, Vânia. Nice, very nice to be with you today. Let me maybe start with a theme that I think is now very well known, and that is a challenge to combine maternity and career management. So let me take the opportunity to, first of all, to congratulate you, Vânia. You've given birth recently to a boy. And you've been appointed senior HR business partner. How did you? How have you been facing these two new challenges in your life? And any message you want to share with our colleagues?
Thank you very much, Fabrice. So this is for sure a moment of great change in my life. Maternity, especially after 40, is a great challenge. A source of fatigue, I'm going to say, but also great happiness. And on the other hand, with my appointment, as you mentioned, this new role I'm embracing in the bank now, it's something I've long ambitioned as well on my side, and for sure something that I've been wanting to do for a long time, being an active participant to the HR strategy in Portugal. So the message is clear, do not give up on your projects and be the first to believe in them. How do you see that BNP Paribas Portugal is tackling inequality among younger students and this way to promote equal opportunities of access to better jobs in the future?
So let me mention the most effective solution against inequality, and that is education. We have reinforced our local CSR strategy with the objective to support education, inclusive and innovative projects. Our commitment goes to society. And within our partnership with Apps for Good, as well as a partnership with Academia dos Champs, we are supporting young disadvantaged students to access technological skills, as well as sports skills, for example, tennis. Another example is our contribution to the scholarship program of Nova University within the partnership we have with them for a selected group of students and selected based on their academic achievements, but as well as a clear financial challenge for them to pursue their studies. Also, our commitment goes to our people with the objective to have an open, inclusive environment with equal development opportunities for everyone. On that note, how would you say, Vânia, that we, BNP Paribas in Portugal, are supporting our teams?
So as stated in our local EVP, Employee Value Proposition, BNP Paribas in Portugal is committed to people development in a positive and open environment. We can name a few concrete examples of that commitment, in fact. First of all, mobility. We've just had the recent Mobility Days event, which was a huge success. With participation over 420 people in the multiple events that existed. And regarding mobility, the bank, the group, is encouraging cross-expertise journeys and diverse career opportunities, but each employee should be at the driving seat of its own development. I can speak from personal experience because I am myself an example of cross businesses and cross geographies mobility in my 20 years in the group. Second is training. So the bank provides, offers a training catalog that's very diversified and that should be consulted when building the personal development plan. The third concrete example is our employees' networks. We should mention examples such as the trainings and the workshops that are organized by the employees' networks, such as Pride, McCity, All Abroad, and also Women in Cyber. And of course, last but not least, the HR business partners team, the team I am part of, which is there to advise, guide, and support each employee in their career journey in the group.
In the end, this is also what we called people development, which is one of the five pillars of our local ambition.